am Aubrey, the ghost, and the ghost's name is Rosie, and she's going to be haunting this girl right over here.
I'm Chloe, and I'm going to be playing Emma, who's getting haunted by her.
Okay, yeah. Let's go.
Action.
Okay, I'm so tired. It's 9:30, but I'm still going to bed because I'm really tired.
Because my parents died, I don't have any parents, I live here alone, and I don't have any friends.
And if you don't move in time, you'll have to face the consequences.
What's the consequence?
Death is a consequence.
Shouldn't I get grounded for like 2 weeks or so?
No, I'm not like a parent.
Why don't we just be friends, and you can have the whole private room, the house, and I'll have this.
I'm not the type of ghost you think I am. I am the house ghost. I'm the ghost that stays in the house with no one in the house.
But why didn't you ever haunt me until tonight?
Well, tonight, it's almost Friday.
Is it Thursday?
No, it's Wednesday. And if you don't move by Friday, death will happen here.
I don't know if I can do this.
We'll try, because if you don't,
can we just be friends?
No, I'm not a friendly ghost.
You're beautiful, though.
That's how ghosts are supposed to look. Now, remember what I said. You have till Friday. And if you don't make it till Friday,